All right, whichever team wins this match will join the Royal Rumble. As you can see, Finn Balor and Kevin Owens are starting this match up. Nice back suplex by Kevin Owens. This is the second time I'm trying to record this match, because the first time I tried to, the PlayStation overheated. And now Rey Mysterio's in the match. Luckily, I remembered who was in the match. There's a roll-up that doesn't do anything. I waited an hour and a half before starting again. Here's Dolph Ziggler. Rey Mysterio, a former United States champion, forced to vacate the title after an injury. A nice head scissors by Rey Mysterio.
Tags in Scorpion. Kevin Owens tags in Cesaro. Two top superstars in this match. Scorpion with a 100% overall. Cesaro with a 98 overall.
Surprisingly, I forgot I played as Cesaro a lot.
I don't know why I play this Cesaro a lot. I'm not a big Cesaro fan. I mean, I am, but I do like Cesaro, but I don't dislike him, but he's not one of my favorites. He's one of those guys that I feel he's underused. Now as he's on his own as a singles competitor.
Wait, but Kevin Owens just nailed his tag team partner. Was that an accident? probably expect to Stan Garden win their spot the Royal Rumble if Kevin Owens is going to attack everybody. Just like he does all the time, he betrays everybody. First Sami Zayn, then Chris Jericho, then Kofi Kingston. Chair shot. This match is heating up. I hope we're done with it soon. I'll have to shut down and finish the show later tomorrow. Wait, Scorpion's not doing anything. She's got the Anaconda vice, but it's broken up. It's a bulldog. The running DDT, old school DDT. There's a sleeper. Who was he going for? Someone on the counter. What's he thinking? Backbreaker. Was it a backbreaker or a sidewalk slam? I don't know. Clothesline. And now Cesaro with a sleeper. They're keeping him away. Modified stunner. Put him into the corner. He attacks the demon Finn Balor. He's not the demon today, but he was the demon at Super Showdown. He attacks Mysterio. Bad move. Nicholas Cross, spinning wheel kick. Mysterio has no moves to counter. Mysterio doesn't have any moves to counter Cesaro's sheer power. A backslide pin. One. No. Not even a two count. Going for a body slam. Gets it. Oh, he's going for series of punches, looking to bust Mysterio wide open. He can't do it. And Mysterio is smart. He's not. German suplex. Mysterio needs to make a tag. Mysterio's hurt. Arm breaker. Mysterio needs to make a tag. With a chair. What's Cesaro thinking? Trying to get away from the ropes. What's he got planned? European uppercut. Goes with a pin. One, two. Scorpion! This is all! Quick on the draw! The Rey Mysterio! Still badly hurt. Sleeper hold by Cesaro. He bites out of it. There's a Boston Crab on Cesaro. The Rey Mysterio doesn't have any big moves to counter. Oh, look at that punch. Oh, huge chop by Cesaro. What power. And now Cesaro. Another European uppercut in now! He's bleeding! And look at this! The one, the two, the three! And Cesaro, Kevin Owens, and Dolph Ziggler are going into the Royal Rumble! And unfortunately for Rey Mysterio, Finn Balor, and Scorpion, they will not be in the Royal Rumble. And these guys, they try their best, but Cesaro destroys Rey Mysterio in that match. But anyways, next up we got two chances for two superstars to enter the world title match at the Royal Rumble. If John Cena can't beat Wolverine, then there'll be a triple threat with Brock Lesnar, John Cena, Wolverine, or maybe it'll be a fatal four-way. Brock Lesnar versus Hulk Hogan is our main event. If Hulk Hogan or Wolverine win their match, they get added to the title match. If both win, it'll be a fatal four-way. Those matches are next.